It's Fran and Jared. We back with the videos and our semester is over, so we can finally give y'all a review on how college was like for us. So we're gonna do a Q&A on just typical questions that people will ask how our semester went.
Yeah.
I know the Christmas break is about to come up, so a lot of people are gonna be asking questions. So before people start asking questions, we're just gonna get right into it. So first question is, how did you remain focused on your goals? So we came to school knowing that we had a goal to reach, and according to his mama, we are gonna be the power couple. So we gotta get it. We gotta make her proud and make our family proud and also make ourselves proud. So the way we remain focused is we stayed on top of our books, studied together, did homework together. I helped him with his math, he helped me with mine. I helped him throughout this whole semester. So that's how we remain focused. We just focus on the goal.
We set a goal before we came, so it made it easier. Just went with it. Went the flow. It worked.
What was the hardest thing we had to deal with in college?
The hardest thing to do was making time management, because it's our first time being together. It's like so close. So it's better, but it is hard sometimes. But we managed, because me and Fran, we just click.
Yeah, the hardest thing for us to do was really time, because either days are too short, days are too long, and we really just try to stay on our books and basically remain focused on our goal. What would we tell couples that are thinking about going to college together?
It's basically, you should know each other. You should know each other by the time before you get to college.
Before you make that decision, just know, when we get to college, if there's a guy or if there's a girl and you think that your boyfriend or girlfriend will like them, don't go together, because that's trust right there.
Yeah.
And if you have trust issues, going to college is not going to work.
Yeah.
So if you have trust issues from the beginning, or if you think your boyfriend or girlfriend cheating on you, don't do it. It's bad, bad news. Don't do it.
Yeah.
But what else we have? We have good trust.
Yeah.
And we learned how to
just relax.
Yeah, just stay relaxed, stay content, and focus on our goal. Remain focused on the goal. We are here for something.
Yeah.
So, do you think coming to college together was a good idea?
I think it was a great idea. It basically
shaped us to the people that we are today.
Yeah. We're getting two things out of it. We're getting education and working on ourselves and each other. So, that's perfect. Perfect.
Yeah, some people think that perfect is an understatement, but
yeah.
I feel like
in some cases it can be as well. In some cases not.
Are we planning on finishing our college period together? Yes. We are planning on finishing. As of right now, we want to make sure that we can get accepted into the same school. So, that can be a challenge, but we are trying to stay in the same city, state, college, whatever you want to call it, so that we can finish out our career and say that we graduated together.
Yeah.
Because we really help each other a lot when it comes to work and stuff. So I feel like staying at the same college together and helping each other graduate is the goal.
Yeah, also because we're going to be in the same field major.
Yeah.
So we might
and we
well
really don't
get
think
together.
That, yeah, we really don't think that we should change up. I think if we are at the same school now, I think we can manage throughout our whole year.
4 years.
Yeah, me 4 years, him 10.
Eight.
Okay, so how has y'all semester been going? For me, my semester's been going great. I've been a little stressed out about math, but I've been managing.
My semester's been going good. Just because biology is hard. But I took biology my freshman year in high school, so it's times 10 in college, but I'm getting it down. Yeah. But I'm getting it down though, so just
Yeah, so
progress.
if you are a biology major,
it's not for rough.
it's really hard. Coming from both biology majors.
Yeah.
So just know that if you're going to come to college to be a biology major or anything with science, anything with the medical field, you're going to have to really be on your A game. And do not slack your freshman year of college. Stay on top of your game.
Yeah.
Do not slack. So, are we planning on finishing? What's one thing we'd love to do together?
I love just spending time logged in. Like, we can I can create like anything to do, and it'd be like
we play cards, we play goldfish. I personally like watching movies and just chilling. But yeah. I normally fall asleep on the movie, so I mean, I really don't think that's my favorite thing to do. But
just spending time
together. If y'all weren't together at the same school, what do you think you'll be?
I think it'll be like last year we started with long distance, and we actually handled that well. But I mean, too much FaceTime.
Yeah, we FaceTime like every 3 seconds.
Every day, almost.
Every single day, if we fell asleep on the phone, every night. It was really hard doing the long distance relationship, but now that we're together, it's kind of hard too because we see each other a lot. But we're good. I mean, I think we've learned from this semester that if we're gonna stay together in the future, then being together is something that we just have to deal with.
I never get tired of like seeing it. Like, nah.
Yeah, I don't think we ever get tired of seeing each other. I mean, every day is something new with him or it's something new with me.
Yeah.
So I think we're just learning each other, and it's really fun for me to be in the same school.
Yeah.
Is it less stressful going to the same school together?
Yes, because
I think it is too, only because when we were long distance, it was so hard and we never really got time to see each other. We only got to see each other on weekends and it was really hard.
Yeah, like after games. It's better.
Okay, and then the big finale question, the biggest question everybody's asking is, why haven't y'all been recording? Why don't y'all have a YouTube video? Why aren't y'all posting anything? It's because it is extremely hard to record while in college. So my thing about recording in college is I have classes Monday through Thursday, and then he has classes Monday through Friday.
And so I have morning classes too.
Yeah, so it's kind of really hard to like manage like recording, and then we don't have a tripod or anything. Like, we're trying to slowly but surely get our materials up. We're trying so hard, but we are going to make a Christmas vlog.
Probably opening presents, that'd be a good thing.
Yeah. So I think we're managing, but the ultimate question is it hard to record in college? And yes, it is hard. Because we're always studying, always doing something. We never really have time. And sometimes we really just don't even think about it. And like, some things I'd be like, oh, we could have recorded this and like posted it. Like, you know. But so it's really hard to record.
Yeah.
That is all that we have today, guys.
Yeah, stay tuned. Christmas Eve, Christmas, and New Year's.
Yes, we just wanted to let y'all know that we are back with the videos and that we have not went anywhere. And we love you guys for watching our videos. So, subscribe,
comment,
like, everything. So, well, no, you can even dislike our videos as long as you know. Okay, so that's all we have today, guys. Please like, subscribe, and comment any suggestions, anything that you would like us to post, anything that you would like us to record.
Yeah.
Thank you guys for watching.
Oh, yeah.